And we're talking to Adam Hayward from the UK, and you're here on a Global Onslaught USA launching tour. Tell me, what is Global Onslaught?
Well, Global Onslaught is a website and a creation that myself and Nancy Princey came up with back at the beginning of last year. Alarm bells going off there.
But we're so excited the ambulance came.
That's it, the ambulance turned up. I can't believe it. One second, here we go. Actually, the police.
No, that's the police.
Oh, dear, they've come to
get
me.
They must have spotted your picture at the post office, mate.
They must have done, yeah.
So anyway, you've done a tour. Tell me about how the tour went and some of your interesting surprises, observations. What have you seen and what kind of reaction are you getting?
Well, we're getting a great reaction. I mean, the people are very, very up for what we're doing. The bands have been really good. Everyone's been really great. We've had some very exciting moments, some very nerve-wracking moments when some of our guys got stuck out in Compton by accident. That was quite hair-raising. It's the usual things that, you know, with a first tour, lots and lots of things happen that you don't expect, but we've kind of come together as a family and kind of cope with it. So it's been really, really exciting. I mean, we've loved Los Angeles, we've loved California, we had a great time in Vegas, and we're doing all right so far.
Very good. Well, good luck to you.
Thank you.